Now, drivers do different things in their off time. Some of them might win a couple of sprint car races, Ohio Sprint Week and the Delaware Circuit of Champions. How much leeway is your team giving you to do that sort of thing?
They're pretty good about it now. Chip's clearly the one that was a little difficult in the beginning, but I think he understands now that racing that stuff, as much as I do, really helps me a lot. You know, it seems like this time of year, you know, when I get racing the sprint car a bunch, is when we kind of get going in the stock car as well. So I just enjoy doing it. And so I was really busy last week and, you know, flew straight here to get the cup car, so it was nice.
First time you ever ran the pavement, you were fast time in second at Indianapolis Raceway Park. First time in the stock car on the pavement, you won. What is it in your background that has allowed you to adapt so quickly in here in a road course, which is really not in your background?
Yeah, well, I think, you know, when I grew up dirt track racing and then we started the pavement stuff, I was in a different car kind of every day of the week. You know, I'd race a wing sprint car one day out here in California, fly to Indiana and race, you know, the midget and an all-wing sprint car, then a silver crown car, then a pavement midget, pavement sprint car, pavement silver crown car. So I was in something different every week, and you only get about 5 laps of practice, so you got to get good at getting up to speed quickly and things. So I really think that trained me for, you know, my jump to the stock car stuff back in 2012.
Well, we're also interested in whether or not you're going to run the dirt track at the Indianapolis Motor Speedway in the midget.
It's on my schedule right now, so I plan on being there.
I tell you, it's really fun to watch you come out. You've been close this year getting into this place, but it really counts in Elko Victory Lane. How do you feel about your chances after this qualifying?
Yeah, we've always qualified well here, and I seem to each year progressively get worse in the race. So hopefully this year's a little different. I felt like our car was as drivable as it's been here in a while with the race trim yesterday in practice. So I felt like we had a good second run we had there in second practice. So I'm excited about the race, a little optimistic. Yeah, I think there's definitely cars that are quite a bit faster than I am, but as long as I can, you know, stay in contention, catch some caution at the right time, maybe we'll have a shot to win.
I tell you, driver safety pole day, it's always good when a hometown guy comes home and he scores something in his home track. You're great fans here at Sonoma. I know you followed this guy through at Cycleland Speedway Forward every part of his career. What do you say, ladies and gentlemen?